That's it. For now. it's full. Thank you. That's it. For now. That is. Crystal, so I kinda did.
Right. I guess I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure. But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
The keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking about?
This is the labyrinth. A place between worlds. Connecting the worlds. The keeper protects all of them from the root. We got them out of Earth, but the others...
There is little time. System failure is imminent. This segment. Where did you find it?
I killed something, and it kind of fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad? Sounds bad.
No, it's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge. Where once there was one.
We could do it. We could end the route.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait. What about her?
The tide must be stemmed. The utility must remain.
The utility? You mean Clementine?
Yes. Clementine. Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways to other realms. This key grants passage. Find the segments and return them to me.
Hey, Traveler. I hope it didn't cost you too much to find me. I'm so sorry. You shouldn't have had to come after me. I'd have told you if I could. So, how's the ward? Is Bo okay?
You sound like Bo. Don't worry, okay?
I'm fine. More than fine, really. I'm at peace. Finally. I do. For so long now, I felt lost, especially on Earth. I felt like I was living someone else's life. I joined the Dreamer program with the promise of making a difference. I thought I'd found it on Resim, but it didn't last. But these powers, everything that's happened to me, it's all been leading me here. This is where I'm meant to be.
No. Not that I've bothered to look. That old man's got his own journey. Same as me.
Nothing that... Most of this...
I only know that because of my bond with the Keeper. I mostly feel the labyrinth. Like a heartbeat. And like both of those things, it's connected to...
Really?
Try asking the Keeper about it. Their answer's...
No. I mean... Maybe?
I don't know. It's complicated. There was a time I thought the ward would never be home again. It still isn't. Though, but I'm needed here now.
Okay.
Be safe, you hear me? And hey, if you see the ward again, tell Bo